convert 0.8 to fraction. How do we convert? See, given is 0.8. You take it as by 1. Now, this should be converted to fraction. For that to happen, we should shift this decimal after one number. Now, to shift this decimal after one number, we have to multiply it by 10. Whatever you are multiplying in the numerator, in the denominator also you should multiply by the same. Now, 0.8 into 10, we get 8. In the denominator, 1 into 10, 10. Now, I cancel with 2. 2 fours, 2 fives. Cannot be simplified further. So, our answer is 4 by 5.